Welcome back. The National Police Service now say it's considered appropriate measure against newly graduate General Service Unit GSU officers seen in a viral video making remark it demands as unacceptable of their position. This came following the 48th passing out parade of the GSU at the National Police College, Embakasi, Nairobi County, where we saw 2,500 new officers incorporate into the services. In a statement released on Wednesday evening, condemned the action of the officers, saying it was not a representation of the police services that they were coming into. Let's see the clip.
Maisha.
Tunawakilisha hii nini?
Tunakuja nje. Kati yetu nini? Nini? Hawa ni wale wazii. Wala. Papa papa.
Ni squad 26.
Wanja wa.
Till next time. Bye bye.